believe in America. I believe that America offers freedom, equality, and opportunity. These are the values that I raise my hat with. See, this hat isn't just a hat to me, it's a companion. And without it, I don't know what I'm gonna do. But there are those in this world who don't like the values that I instilled in this hat. But the team, they wanna burn it. They wanna do everything in their power to make sure that this hat gets destroyed. So Godfather, I ask of you, please save my hat.
That I cannot do.
I beg of you, please save it.
Someday, and that day may never come, I'll call upon you to do a service for me. But until that day, accept this justice as a gift on my daughter's wedding day.
The goal of this fundraiser is to raise money for our upcoming trip to Nationals. Now, as part of that trip, we will be going to Round Rock, Texas, which is near Austin, and we will compete against 60 or so other collegiate teams for the chance to claim the national title. Now, we're UCF. We're going to claim the national title even if we lose, but that doesn't matter. We need the opportunity to go there and compete with our strongest possible roster.
How did they do that, Alex?
How did they do what?
How did they donate?
Oh, how did they donate? That is a very good question.
It's important.
So, you can Venmo us at Nearly Headless Knights, Knights with a K. You can call us at 407-674-8817, and that will connect to the landline in my apartment. This is interpretive, by the way. This is how I interpret the music to be.
Only shooting stars with the marble.
We're gonna take this color Dawn up at the top and we're gonna just put it all across the lid to make a nice even base.
You're gonna eat it and then guess what you think it is.
It's water.
But will this ruin my lip gloss?
It's okay, I can reapply.
No.
Oh.
Can you spit it out?
It's a frito with salsa.
You guys good?
Okay. Oh!
That was not bad. Ow!
Nearly
have
this telephone. How can I help you?
We have a request for Jonna to eat some hot sauce.
Her face is like slowly red.
Right.
Yeah, it is. It's actually really spicy. Would you like a copy of the DVD? Jumanji?
Yeah.
Oh.
Goodbye, hat. Yes. Born into a world that just wasn't ready for you. Perhaps you flew too close to the sun. Perhaps you shone too brightly. But today, you are burning. Today, we watch the flames carry your ashes up to the heavens. Today, you join the many Greek myths and heroes amongst the constellations. But we will remember your sacrifice. For today, you are legends.
So some of you may have been wondering the story of the hat. See, we met Libby about a year ago in Coral Springs Walmart. I was walking down the aisle wondering, when will I meet my true hat? And something popped in my eye. That's when I first laid eyes on this SpongeBob hat. I looked at it and said, you're the one for me. It was love at first sight. For a year, we've had it pretty good. You know when you just see something and you just want to take it? Well, that's how I feel about this hat. Sometimes I wish we could go back to the simpler times. It was a good hat, and I'm gonna miss it.
Today, we say goodbye to a friend. A friend that meant so much to Jerry. but we hate it all the same.
I'm gonna miss it.
Well,
that
okay, let's put it out.
Okay, that's enough.
Close it.
That's the cops.
In the shower, and then I, it's like, you know that chill you get down your spine when you accidentally set the shower onto cold water? It's just like that, except it's Jerry.
Jerry, what the
do you want some water?
Dude!
Do you want some water, man?
It's got the electrolytes. It's good for you. Okay.